I think this is the little village of Signayes, which is still a part of Aost, I think. Yes. And soon we'll pass the little church, which has got nice frescoes on the facade. And the view there is towards the mountains of the Valpelline to the north. It looks like it's slightly stormy there already.